It's a mind mass. You can do many things by mind. Like I show one example. How fast you can calculate. For this example, I would like to know. Tell me your date of birth. What's your date of birth? Please tell me.
Okay, sir, job was up.
3 February. 3rd February. Year?
Nak.
1884. Oh, you was born on Saturday. That day was Saturday. Do you know you was born on Saturday?
Yes.
So this is Indian maths. So I am showing you so you understand that I'm not doing any magic here. I'm only doing mathematics in my mind here, okay? Am I right?
Yes.
So this is Indian maths, okay? So this is all in the DVD here. You can buy this and you can study many things in this program, okay? It's like this. The best knowledge of mathematics from India, which I bought it for you.
Nuts.
See, I am from India. And I brought a very special online platform for every students for learning online, okay? This name is Smart Learning, okay? In this platform, you, as you see here, these all subjects available here for learning online. You can subscribe our subscription and you will able to access and study everything whatever you see here. So, we have compiled here more than 300,000 video lectures, animated programs for learning online. It's not a book study. With the help of animations and audio visuals lectures, student can learn anything. So what you are learning here, let me show you here. In this platform, when you subscribe it, just only 1 second, let me log in. You will able to access and study. See courses, which courses are there? It is start from the school. From nursery up to form 4, form 5, form 6. You get all classes, all subjects in the form of audio visuals. And after each lesson, student can take part of exams and they will get their report card. If they are not getting good marks, it means they have to study again and come back and take part of exercises here. Okay? Apart from the school topics, you can learn here engineering courses. These all engineering courses are there. Okay? You can learn here software and computer courses. These all software computer courses are there. You can learn IT courses, job skills and development courses. These all courses are there for study online. There is no need to buy books. After internship, any kind of internship, you can go and study here, internship, okay? You can go for government job preparation like banking, SSC. You can learn here 13 languages. You see here Chinese, French, German, Italian, Japanese, Spanish, Russian, Swahili, Arabic, Greek, Icelandic. These all languages you can study here. Okay, you can learn here preparation for interview. If you're going for any interview, you can prepare yourself for this application. You can learn here hobby classes like dancing, cooking, beauty care, art and craft, fashion designing, healthcare, sports. You can also do these courses here. You can learn here English communication classes and medical classes. These all are available in a single platform, and when you subscribe our subscription, you are free to access everything, and right now it is just like a free of cost. You have to pay very small cost and you can study everything. And another benefit is this, for this application there is no need of laptop is required. You can study through mobile app. You can download our mobile app from the Google Play Store. Let me show you. This is our mobile app, Smart Learning app. You can download from the, your Google Play Store. And you can study through your mobile also. So there is no need of laptop is required. This name is Smart Learning. You can learn everything through mobile also. And the main benefit is this, right now it is in promotion. It's a promotion price. We are offering you just 20-30% cost only. Otherwise the cost is high, but right now we are in promotion. So you will get this at very nominal cost. Very nominal cost. You will get this one. You can say just only 300 francs for a day only, and you can learn anything, whatever you want to learn from here.
Yeah.
It is like this. Okay.
Can you give some examples?
Yeah,
like magic of mathematics.
Let me come on this. I have another program for you, which is based on Indian mathematic techniques. This name is Play with Maths like Football. This is from Indian books. This knowledge is a rare knowledge you can find any school books of curriculum anywhere in the world. This is from the Indian scriptures, which can help anybody to become a real genius in mathematic calculation. I'm going to show you some example here so you understand the difference of mathematics. What is the difference between the normal method and the method we are going to show in this program? How this knowledge can help you to become a real genius. So look here, there is one example of small multiplication I'm showing you here. This question is very easy for us. We can easily say the answer is 56. But if the same question became like this in front of you, in that case, will you able to solve this question without pen, without paper, only by mind? It became hard. Why? Why we are solve this question at the same time in speed, because we don't know how to solve this question. If you understand how to solve this question, you can apply this technique here. You can do it in 2 seconds, okay?
Yeah.
So look, start like this. You see these numbers, these both numbers are less than and below from 10. So if you want the answer of this question, you should minus this number from 10. So 10 minus 7,
3.
And 10 minus 8, 2. Now you have two options. You can go this way or this way. Any side you can go, only one side. If you go this side, 8 minus 3, you get 5. If you get 7 minus 2, again 5. Huh? So place here 5. The last step you multiply this number, 2 times 3, 2 times 3 is 6. So your answer is 7 times it is 56. But if you see the second case, these both numbers are below 100. So you have to subtract from 100. So 100 minus 85, the balance is 50. 100 minus 90, the balance is 2. 85 minus 2, the balance is 83. And 15 times 2 is 30. Your answer is here, is done, is finished. You understand this one? It's a one example. Okay, we have many examples. Let's see if I take one more example for you here. Example from division, a small division example. Normally for this question, again, we use calculator for a pen. But you can solve this kind of question in 1 or 2 seconds if you know Indian techniques. You can just shift this number as it is in your answer, whatever the first one. Don't change it. First step. Then you add 4 plus 3, 7. And you place one point in between, your answer is 4.7. You can complete like this. Yes. So, next time, if the same questions arrive in front of you, what will you do? Same technique applies. Shift 3 and 2. Then you add 2 plus 1 is 3 and place 1 point. Your answer is 2.3. You can go by this way also. But if this question became big like this or like this, it's not very big now. But this is not big. If you know Indian techniques, you can transform here 2 as it is 2. Then 2 plus 3. 5 plus 2 is 7 plus 1 is 8 and 1 point before the last, you can complete like this way also. It's done, it's finished. Yes. So we have many examples. I'm just taking 1 or 2 examples. So it's a 5-hour lecture based on Indian mathematics techniques. It's a mind math. You can do many things by mind. Like I show one example, how fast you can calculate. For this example, I would like to know, tell me your date of birth. What is your date of birth? Please tell me.
Okay, sir. 3 February.
3rd February. Year?
Not.
1884. Oh, you was born on Saturday. That day was Saturday. Do you know you was born on Saturday?
Yes.
So this is Indian maths. So I am showing you so you understand that I'm not doing any magic here. I'm only doing mathematics in my mind here, okay? Am I right?
Yes.
Yes. So this is Indian maths, okay? So this is all in the DVD here. You can buy this and you can study many things in this program, okay? It's like this. The best knowledge of mathematics from India, which I bought it for you.
There are other people who has a problem.
Pardon?
The date was born.
Yeah, tell me you. What is yours? Tell me yours.
Okay, tell me yours.
Tell me yours.
Thursday.
You were born on Thursday. That day was Thursday. So I'm showing you so you understand. So this is Indian maths, okay? So this knowledge is there in the DVD, okay? You can buy and you can study all the mathematics in this DVD. It's all from India. So this is a disc, you can buy this disc and you can study it. Yes.
She has a problem how to confound the dates.
For this you have to learn this. That's why I bought this knowledge for you. You know, it is in a disc. You can buy and you can study all the mathematics techniques here in this DVD. So this knowledge you really found any school books or curriculum anywhere in the world. This is from Indian scriptures, okay? Which can help anybody to make their mind more intelligent, more brilliant. Okay? So if you learn it, you won't use calculator paper or pen. You can use your mind to do solve many things. Okay, so this is like this.
How much is
it? 10,000.
Can you explain that to us? Can you use it? You not use it, that's one quick.
This one?
Yeah, this
one. No, this is a long process for you.
Yeah.
It's a long process.
Can you direct the people? Can you direct the people where you are located?
I am from India, my dear.
No, here in Yeti.
No, here we are just next to this international pavilion. Second part of international pavilion. Extension of international pavilion.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Rwanda Limited. Icyo twaje kumurika ahangaha ni amavuta ava mu ngano. Dufata ingano tukazinika, twamara kuzinika tugakamuramo amavuta. Ibisigazwa bisigaye ntabwo tubivisha ubusa, ahubwo dukoramo imyunyu y'inka. Urwego rwo kongerera agaciro ibikomoka iwacu. Twabonye ikibazo cy'abahinzi bahura nacyo. Bahinga ingano ariko bakabura isoko. Ni muri urwo rwego rero twaje kwibaza turavuga tuti se niba mu binyampeke havamo amavuta, mu ngano ntabwo bishoboka ko havamo amavuta. Twarabikoze turagerageza biremera, ni nayo mpamvu uyu munsi tubafitiye amavuta twakuye mu ngano ndetse n'umunyu w'inka. Ku munyu w'inka abantu bafite ikibazo cy'uko bagira inka zikarwara igicuri cyangwa se zikarwara, zamara kurwara zikagandara cyangwa se zikabura umukamo. Ariko mu rwego rwo gufatanya n'abahinzi n'aborozi, twakoze umunyu w'inka kugira ngo twongere umukamo tunarwanya izo ndwara dukoresheje ibisigazwa biva mu ngano. Urwego rwagira inka munyarwanda ntabwo twagiye inyuma yabo, tubari inyuma tubashakira ibyabateza imbere, n'ibyo dukora. Murakoze.
Hanyuma tugarutse kuri aya mavuta yo mu ngano, ashobora gufasha iki umuntu?
Icyiza cy'aya mavuta icyo yamufasha, urabizi ko ingano zinitse zifasha umuntu ku bijyanye n'ubwonko. Abantu bakunze kugira amasitresi, aya mavuta kubera ava mu ngano arabafasha, agafureshi ubwonko, bakabasha gutekereza neza ndetse bakaruhuka, gahunda zabo za buri munsi zigakomeza nta mbogamizi ibayemo. Ikindi ntabwo abadiyabetike bayabuzwa, kandi agabanya ibinure mu mubiri. Iyo ntabwo atera ibinure mu mubiri ahubwo arabigabanya, ndetse n'abagira ikibazo cy'umuvuduko w'amaraso barayakoresha nta kibazo, kuko afite amavitamine atandukanye, hari A na B na C. Muri urwo rwego rero aya mavuta uyakoresha wirinda indwara za hato na hato. Hari ubwo dukoresha ibintu bikadutera indwara, impamvu tuvuga ko yujuje ubuziranenge, twarapimishije icyangombwa cy'ubuziranenge. Kandi ikindi dukorana n'abahinzi, ntabwo dukoresha ingano twiboneye, ahubwo hari amakoperative dukorana nabo, tukabasura umunsi ku wundi tubaha imbuto. Twamara kubaha imbuto tukazabasura batera, tukazabasura bari mu gihe cyo kubagara, by'umwihariko mu gihe cy'isarura basarura turi kumwe nabo. Kugira amadarayi kandi tubaha ni amakarita apima ubuhehere bw'ibinyampeke, kugira ngo dufate ibinyampeke byujuje ubuziranenge bifite mwasya content twifuza, mu rwego rwo kurwanya uruhumbu. Uruhumbu ni ikintu gisigaye cyaraduteje ibibazo cyane kubera ko abahinzi twumva ko imyaka yacu yumye dukoresheje inzara dupima ariko twe dufite amakarita abipima noneho tukamenya ngo standard z'ikinyampeke zacu zigeze ahanga izo ngano rero dukoramo tuba twazikurikiranye kuva zikirobanurwa kugira ngo zijyanwe mu murima kugeza na none tuzikuyemo amavuta
hanyuma noneho tugarutse ku bushobozi bwanyu bwo kuproduce mufite ubushobozi bwo guhaza isoko mufite cyangwa muracyari kubyikora mukabyirira mwe bwanyu
aho ntabwo nakubwira ngo turakora tukirira ahubwo dufite aho duha dufite isoko rinini cyane ntabwo turarihaza kuko mu mbogamizi dufite nizo zirimo twaratangiye hari abo duha hari n'ababikeneye tutarahaza n'ikimenyimenyi urabona ko nsigaranye amacupa makeya aha ngaha uretse ko haraza ndi ariko ni muri rwa rwego rugaragaza ko produit yacu ikunzwe niyo mpamvu rero navuga ngo isoko twararihagije ahubwo muri rwa rwego rwo kugira ngo twiyubake tuzamuke twaguke niyo mpamvu turi aha ngaha kugira ngo abari aha muri edisipo badushyigikire batumenye biruseho nubwo baraba mu bakiriya tutabahagije ariko uko batumenya niko tuzagurisha byinshi ndetse tunabahaze twagure
rwemeza imirimo nkamwe mukora ibikorerwa mu Rwanda mwiteguye guhangana kuri iriya soko rusange rya Afurika u Rwanda ruherutse kwinjiramo
murakoze icyo navuga ku bijyanye na mwemeza w'umunyarwanda icyo duhatanira ni ukujyana na tekinoloji mu rwego rw'isi urugero akarusho gakomoka ku bitoki by'abanyarwanda ariyo made in Rwanda ubu karafungwa mu makarito karafungwa mu macupa karafungwa mu makanete ibyo ngibyo kohereza ku isi yose nta mpungenge zibaho
ku bijyanye no guhangana n'ibindi bisanzwe bituruka i Burayi binakomeye biri kuri aya masoko yo muri Afurika
ibyo biroroshye cyane kuko muri product nkatwe dukora ubu ngubu ari izo turi seritifiye mu product yacu asaba yerekana ko bikorwa by'ubuziranenge halali byumvikana ko umuyisilamu mu isi yose ayikoresha esmak nyarwanda tugashyiraho barikodi kugira ngo ibyo byacuruzwa ku isi yose masupamaketi yose byose ni ibitanga icyizere ko umunyarwanda ahageze kubera imiyoborere myiza kubera umukuru w'igihugu nahora dushishikariza kunoza umurimo kwihesha agaciro biratanga icyizere cy'ejo hazaza
muri iyi gispa babitegeho iki
ibintu bishya noneho
muri expo
muri iyo expo mwazanye
muri expo
ibintu bishya muri expo noneho mwazanye
ibintu bishya muri expo ngiye mumpereye ku rugaga nyarwanda uburyo ruba rwashishikarije abanyarwanda kuzenguruka ku isi yose nanjye ndimo twitabira amamurikagurisha hirya no hino uyu munsi biragaragara ko inyubako dufite ntabwo zisanzwe uhereye aho twahereye twubakije amahema amatiriplekise ubu byararenze turi mu rwego mpuzamahanga noneho wagera kuri product dufite rero yaba muri antropise urwibutso yaba mu zindi antropise mu banyarwanda bose muri rusange usanga hari ibintu bihuje mu byo bakora ariko reka ngivuge by'umwihariko mu byo mba nkora nubona akarusho nyarwanda gakorwa n'umunyarwanda karahinzwe karasaruwe mu bitoki by'abanyarwanda ariko kakaba karimo gafungwa muri ya makarito mpuzamahanga aba muri ya madiva yaturuka South Africa Germany US natwe ufungwa ko iyo karito yari litiro eshatu mu bukwe cyangwa isi mukuru usanga ari divayi nk'izindi cyane cyane ko mfite karito ebyiri hari divayi ikomoka ku bitoki hari divayi ikomoka ku mizabibu byose byari iwacu Rwanda turavuga uti made in Rwanda iruzuye ikindi zikaba zifunze mu macupa y'ibirahuri aho ugira icyizere ko iyo divayi itazigira ikihinduka saho gusa kubera ko tugomba guteganyiriza mu buryo bwo kuzohereza mu mahanga no kuzijyana mu mape kuzimanira abantu ukazitwaza niyo mpamvu twashyize no muri turiya dukombe dufunze neza by'umwihariko byose no gusa no gushimira ikigo gitsura ubuziranenge kitwa hafi kikanadushishikariza uburyo tugomba kugira impinduka mu byo dukora kugira ngo turusheho guha abatugana serivisi nziza tubaha product zizewe kubera ko zizakoranwe ubuhanga
turabashimiye
Yes, remember